In this video, we're going to look at an app that can help you with your closed captions or subtitles. YouTube can auto-generate some closed captions for you, and it is very good. But how about you want to create closed captions because you want to put it on a different platform? When the first few seconds someone's trying to tap on the unmute button, they're seeing some closed captions. We've all seen the videos with closed captions there. There are lots of apps offering closed caption service with in-app purchases, or you can purchase their service per minute. Well, in this video, we're going to look at an app and a desktop application that can help you with your closed caption and subtitling for your videos. It can even cut out some of the silence. So stay tuned. Hi, I'm Dez, and in this video, we're going to look at a powerful AI app that can help you with your closed captions and subtitles for any device. The great thing about this app and desktop application, it's a free service. Stick around to the end where I show you the desktop application and how it can really up your game. Before we jump into the app, if you've stumbled across this channel and you've not yet subscribed, and you like videos like this one and videos on YouTube tips and the best apps to help you get online with video, then consider subscribing and hit that bell icon and you'll get notified as soon as I release new videos. As I mentioned earlier, Vrew is a free app and desktop application. Let's take a look at the app. Open the app and tap on the blue plus button. Select video or videos that you want to close caption or subtitle. Then tap next at the bottom of the screen. Select the speech recognition language for best results, or you can skip this process if your language does not appear. Vrew will now process your video. Note, it does recognize laughter and sometimes places a laughing emoji, just so you know. You can now adjust the text in the box directly below each line. Tap on the paintbrush icon inside the box if you want to change the style of your displayed closed captions. If you make an error, use the undo, redo icon on the top of the screen. You can also add music. You can choose from free music or your own music on your device. Adjust the volume, then tap the back button on the top left. The paintbrush icon on the top does the same as the paintbrush in the boxes, and it adjusts the color and size of your closed captions. This clever app also has some automatic video editing capabilities. It will cut out the silence from your video. Vrew also has some additional functions which you can find under the menu on the top left. You can turn captions on or off. You can add watermark. You can change aspect ratio, which is ideal for any other social media or video format. And you will see other items in the menu on the left, along with delete silent sections. When you see this symbol here, it denotes the silent section. If you press delete silent section, it will delete all the silent sections in your video. So using the power of artificial intelligence, this is not only a closed caption and subtitling app, it also has some video editing functions. Now, as I promised, the other part of Vrew is the desktop application. I'm going to jump on a computer and I'm going to show you the Vrew desktop application. Also, I'm going to take a snippet from the Vrew video and show you some of the capabilities it can do. You can add an SRT file. You can also export it to Final Cut Pro or Premiere Pro. And here's a quick example taken from the Vrew video. So here you can see that it's more than a basic closed captioning app. It's very versatile. You can use the app or use a desktop version. You can take out the silence in the video. Also allows you to add music. If you're creating videos for YouTube, LinkedIn, Instagram, or other social media platforms, this is perfect. If you're using Instagram or LinkedIn or Twitter, you know, sometimes you have to tap to unmute. By the time you've tapped to unmute, 3-4 seconds have gone of the video. If you have closed captions, the viewer can automatically see what has been said. Don't have to wait till the end and go back again, or they may not even bother. So with the closed captions, then they can read while they're unmuting and still stay on your video. This app caters for all, but I would say get it now and test it out. Let me know in the comments below what you think of the app. I'm always excited when I find new apps that are very useful. I'll bring them straight to you. I make videos like this to help entrepreneurs, businesses, individuals, and creators just like yourself get online with video. If you like this sort of video, then consider subscribing and turn on that notification so you get notified as soon as I bring you a new video. I hope you found this video interesting and informative. If you like this video, consider giving it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. It's Vrew. Vrew. It's called Vrew. Vrew. We're going with Vrew. As I mentioned earlier, Vrew is an app. Vrew is a desktop app. No, I make videos. Hit the bell icon.